Do we want to take their leashes out?
All right.
He wants to be a lap dog.
Yeah, he really
real bad.
He thinks he's the size of the Pikmin.
Yeah, they catch pretty good. Isn't it amazing how much to expect? You're missing the little girls over there. They're doing it.
They're like,
look to your right, Ryan.
I see.
What did they do for you?
But I mean, they could be, they're really indoor outdoor dogs, you know?
Yeah.
So they got, you know, you're a big boy. I know, let's just slobber. Get down, fly, down.
Yeah, you don't like that noise, I'm sorry.
They're familiar with like dog pillows. Like at night when Brian brings them in, well, actually now we have a quilt that they lay on and do a retreat or they're staying on. That's their area.